One bedroom. Bathroom. Another bedroom. Last door garden. Kitchen. Garages. Master bedroom. This outside. Master bedroom. Toilet. Depressive. That's a second. Second one. This is your third. And then truck is a while. Garage. This is the third one nearest the street. There's the link between the two properties. They'll probably put a wall there. There's your bedrooms. One bedroom in each place doesn't have a cupboard. I don't know if you know that. This one's got a little cupboard. Cupboard's in the kitchen. Master bedroom. Bathrooms. Cupboard. And then finally, the last unit. It's one more unit over here. Go through the garage. This is my favorite unit because it's got views to the road. It's on the corner. Sorry. The views up the road.
Oh, so you're talking to me?
No, so I'm putting on video for somebody, the owner. He's in Sydney. Laundry, kitchen, a bathroom, cupboard. Anyway, cupboards.
Was it the same thing?
Thanks, guys. Cupboard, kitchen, master bedroom. Eventually, we get out the house and we leave.
Thank you, man. No problem.
I'll send them to him. Man. Thank you. Your four houses, your superannuation buddy. Well done. Let me get in the car and I'll drive around again so you can see your units from the road. Now we're driving around the block. It's your neighbor's ones. These white garage doors.
I've just been told that Nathan and Anna are coming back on air without 10 15 minutes for an exclusive interview with Molly Burton about the whole Michael Jackson thing. it's a 10-15 minutes away, you don't want to miss it. Well, let's do the $100,000, shall we?
Please, we're going to go around the corner.
You're in. How lucky is that?
We're going to go around the block. So you can see your property from the road. Yours. Yours is coming up now. There's yours.
East Victoria Park. Lisa Lyons from East Victoria Park.
There's yours. There's your first house. There's the concrete truck. They're pouring the concrete into that. That's your property, boy. Well done. This is your neighborhood, good houses, and of course your shopping center nearby, which makes life pretty good for anybody living here. And now I'm off to work. Now you owe me at least three deals for this